He did.
Yes, Los Angeles took the gun away from him.